హలో సార్, గుడ్ ఈవినింగ్.
హాయ్.
నా పేరు శ్రీప్రియా. నేను ఒక కాంటెంట్ క్రియేటర్ని. పాడుతూ, కుక్ చేస్తూ, ట్రావెల్ చేస్తూ ఇలా లాట్ ఆఫ్ కాంటెంట్ చేస్తూ ఉంటాను. సో ఐఎమ్ హ్యూజ్ ఫ్యాన్ ఆఫ్ యూ సార్. ఫైనల్లీ ఇలా మీతో డైరెక్ట్గా ఇంటరాక్ట్ అవ్వడం చాలా హ్యాపీగా ఉంది. ఐఎమ్ షూర్ మీరు నన్ను చూసే ఉంటారు ఇంటర్నెట్లో. చాలాసార్లు పోస్ట్ దగ్గర కామెంట్ చేసి మిమ్మల్ని స్పామ్ చేసే ఉంటాను. బట్ ఫైనల్లీ కలిసి మీతో ఇలా మాట్లాడడం ఇట్స్ అన్ ఆనర్.
It's a pleasure to, to speak, you know, about my next project, which is Maname. And Maname is directed by Sriram Aditya,
yes.
Produced by People's Media Banner. So I think after, you know, Kushi, Hi Nana, you know, after all the success that has happened, I think I feel blessed,
yeah.
You know, to be part of a continuous journey here.
Mm. Can we say Hyderabad is now your second home? Because back to back Telugu films chestu.
Yeah, definitely. Right now we are staying off hotels, you know, like you see.
Mm.
But I think hopefully soon we would definitely need a home here.
We would love to have you here, sir.
No, I think Hyderabad has, you know, if Hridayam give me wings to fly, I think Hyderabad, you know, gets me going. You
okay.
know? And the sky is the limit.
Absolutely.
So we have, I think, right since Hridayam and Kushi, you know, we have just been continuously making music, especially here.
Oh, sir.
And the people are so loving,
yeah.
You know, and chala bagundi.
Ippudu we've going back and then listening to all your old songs. Ippudu meeru chuste 2013 lo release chesina albums anni vintunte inka they are still fresh. So chala baa anipistundi
ippudu. I think there is so much to travel, so much to do.
Mm-hmm.
You know, my journey is just beginning. And even now, you know, I'm just thinking, you know, what all musically can I contribute to the cinema, and especially Telugu cinema, something that, you know, I can bring here.
Mm-hmm.
So my discussion with the director Sriram also has been the same.
Okay.
Right now we have come here for the score for Maname.
Right.
And that's our entire discussion is always like that.
Okay.
What new can we bring to the people of Telugu, you know, how we can entertain them musically.
అంటే ఇప్పుడు ఒక డౌట్ ఉంటుంది సార్. అంటే యాక్టర్స్ దగ్గరికి ఒక స్టోరీ వెళ్తుంది అండ్ దెన్ చేయాలా వద్దా అని ఉంటుంది. మ్యూజిక్ డైరెక్టర్ దగ్గరికి స్టోరీ వచ్చాక ఐ కెన్ ఎక్స్పెరిమెంట్ దిస్ అండ్ దెన్ బ్రింగ్ సంథింగ్ న్యూ అని ఉంటుందా, లేదంటే ఐ నో వాట్ ఐఎమ్ యు నో గోయింగ్ టు డూ అండ్ క్లారిటీ ముందే వస్తుంది సార్. హౌ ఇట్ బిగిన్?
నో, ఐ థింక్ ఇట్ డిపెండ్స్. నో, ఇట్స్ లైక్ అ మ్యారేజ్ బిట్వీన్ డైరెక్టర్ అండ్ మ్యూజిక్.
ఇట్స్ అ నైస్ కాంబినేషన్ యు మెన్షన్.
సో ఇట్ ఇస్ అ నెవర్ ఎండింగ్ జర్నీ.
ఓకే.
నో, ఫర్ ప్రీవియస్లీ ఫర్ కుషి, యు నో, డైరెక్టర్ శివ నిర్వాణ అండ్ మైసెల్ఫ్, వీ ఆర్ సేమ్ ఇన్ ట్రైడెంట్ హోటల్ ఓన్లీ. కంటిన్యూస్లీ కంపోజింగ్ ద సాంగ్స్ ఫర్ హై నాన్ ఆల్సో ఇట్ వాస్ ద సేమ్.
ఓకే.
అండ్ విత్ శ్రీరామ్ ఐ థింక్ ఇట్స్ డబుల్ ఫోల్డెడ్.
ఓకే.
బికాస్ హిస్ ఫిల్మ్ ఇస్ వెరీ హ్యూజ్.
Okay.
In terms of the canvas, right. in terms of the cast, you know, so many people.
Right.
Though the storyline is very singularly made,
right.
The travel, the journey, and the film is very colorful.
Yeah, absolutely.
So because of that, sometimes I'll suggest,
okay.
You know, I'll tell Sriram,
right.
Can we try like this? But Sriram, he's very sharp. You know, he'll take time, he takes immense amount of time to get into a conclusion, but when he gets it, it'll be perfect.
I guess I'm sure our space important, sir, to share ideas and
exactly,
then bring the
exactly.
best.
I think Telugu is always like that. Telugu always
awesome.
Welcomes, it's very ready to, you know, blast with ideas.
Right.
The only thing is that we'll have to work,
right.
You know, very hard, yeah.
First, until before we get into like movie or song which maatladu undu ee roja time lo Hyderabad lo undi, how are you enjoying the
actually I'm blessed that you know I'm in Hyderabad and but having said that, it's been a little difficult because
okay.
we can't like step out of
okay.
You know, the hotel many times,
right.
So my wife is here, Aisha.
Okay.
So that for that is a comfort space for me.
Maybe we should ask for a day off and then take you around.
Yeah,
festival
exactly.
time.
No, I mean, in the past 2 days we have been going out.
Okay.
So we had Halim.
Oh,
you know,
that's Mandi nice. My next question was that Halim tinnara taste ela undi.
It's a, you know, it's a very well made food.
Right.
And it's one of my personal favorites.
So yeah, to know that. And coming about this film, ante ippudu previous works obviously manaki reference vastu untundi kada sir. Okay, Hi Nana ila vachindi or Kushi ani ala Maname, is it, how different was it? Ante poster chuste maaku oka thought vastundi, okay, Hi Nana lo father daughter and idela undipothundi, music మేబీ ఆలోచించి ఉండొచ్చా. సో ఇట్స్ గోయింగ్ టు బి సో డిఫరెంట్ టు వాట్ హాయన వాజ్ బికాస్ ఫస్ట్ సాంగ్ ఆల్రెడీ రిలీజ్ అయింది కాబట్టి ఇట్స్ సో కలర్ఫుల్ సో గ్రాండ్యూర్ వైబ్ అయితే వీ హావ్ ఆల్రెడీ స్టార్టెడ్ లిస్నింగ్ టు ఫ్యూ ఆఫ్ ది లైన్స్. సో హౌ డిడ్ యూ అప్రోచ్ టు దాట్
జాయిన్? ఈవెన్ మై క్వశ్చన్ టు శ్రీనామ్ వాస్ లైక్ దాట్ ఓన్లీ వెన్ వీ రిలీజ్ ద టీజర్. వీ రిలీజ్ ద మోషన్ పోస్టర్. సో వీ వర్క్ విత్ రోల్ రీడా అండ్ సాహితి ఫర్ ద మోషన్ పోస్టర్ అండ్ దాట్ ఇట్స్ గివ్ అ వెరీ కలర్ఫుల్ బ్రైట్ఫుల్ ఇట్ వాస్ వెరీ ఫ్రెష్. But then still there are people commenting, asking, you know, if there's something to do with Haina. I think the only reason why people compare it is because of the kid, you know,
right.
Having a child. So I think having child is okay. Unanimously, you know, it's there everywhere.
It's there everywhere.
You have kids everywhere around you.
Oh, no.
And this film is also revolving around,
okay.
You know, kid,
emotions.
A guy, a girl. So
okay.
There are a lot of things.
Lot of things.
It's not a story about, you know, relationship.
Father
between,
or...
No, no,
okay.
Absolutely not.
Then we got something
interesting.
No, it's
a totally different... It's a film. It's a celebrative film.
Okay.
You know, it's a commercial film where people can definitely, you know, buy your popcorn and you take your family and you can go and watch the film. I think this film is made for that.
Okay.
Yeah. So, and Sriram is also very sure about that. Yeah. But it'll give a lasting impression. When you watch the film and when you get out, you will have a smile on your face.
Oh, that's amazing. Because while leaving, I mean, Hi Nana of Chosnapur, all previous films, the Heavy Heart we came out.
So I think with Heavy Heart, you can watch Manali and you can come out with Happy Heart.
Amazing. Another interesting thing we composition chosen is sir, meeru train Hindustan and Carnatic singer. So, a song laina ekkadokkada Carnatic touch untundi or danni nenu ela convey cheyal teliyadu gaani that classical touch eppudu undi. Even ippudu song lo kuda few lines.
Yeah.
So, avi gurtun potayi anta song kante. So, do you plan that way or adi natural ga build out?
No, I think in every music composer will find their own sound in every song.
Okay.
So I think even I am also trying to find.
Mm.
So for example, now the song that has come out, so it has this tillana is there. It's a famous Swati Dirnal Kriti.
Okay.
Famous tillana.
Okay.
So, but that came towards the end. You know, initially we had planned for something else.
Okay.
And it did not work out.
Right.
So we had many options.
Right.
What can we bring?
Mm.
And then I thought, okay, why don't I sing something on top of this? Because, you know, I by God's grace, I have a voice that can, you know, that can make melody or that can touch people, which is what
Absolutely.
I believe. So I sung something, this famous Tillana Kriti, and then Sriram loved it.
Okay.
And then we worked our way around. So I think now, for example, if you're saying for Hi Nana, we had Samema song.
Right.
Yeah.
Right.
And now if you say Kushi Mangalyam, before Kushi starts. Now if you say Arathya song, the Sara composition. Now if you say, you know, Chedu Nijam song from Hi Nana.
Mm.
So I think it's inbuilt inside me. And I think especially here in Telugu cinema, I think people love traditions and
traditional.
Cultural music.
Right, a mix than in
classical.
They
love it.
Yeah.
They love it. And
right.
For a fact, I think that's I naturally tend to infuse something, you know, maybe back in Malayalam I wouldn't.
Okay.
Because I'm composing in Malayalam also, so and Tamil also.
Right.
So in Malayalam, I don't think naturally I would take that route.
Okay.
Because the audience is different.
Right.
So maybe here that special
it's
thing
special
is
thing.
There. Yeah.
We're glad we are able to hear mix of classical and Western. It's chala rare ga untundi sir, a combination.
See, that's the thing.
Exactly.
It's very, but having said that, I think I've been inspired with many composers here, like Keerwani sir, Taman sir, DSP sir. I think many of, and you know, I love Ajneesh Loknath's work.
Okay.
And he's working mostly in Kannada.
Okay.
But all these musicians have that classical flavor is there. So I think from there only I got inspiration. Yeah.
Nice to know, sir. And Miru, social media lo how active you are and do you read comments? Because people are like comparing to the god ARR and then reference undi idi ani. So
yeah.
How do you take those?
No, that is very surreal thing. I think like Rahman sir, there is only Rahman sir. I would only try to become the best version of myself, you know, every day. That's what I'm striving for.
Mm.
And the other thing is definitely I go through social media, especially Now recently, you know, I get so many, I mean, covers, you know, people sing. I think you also also have sung. And that is the biggest gift, right. You know, beyond any awards, to get your song being popularized. Now recently, Karthik
concert, sir,
in concert, to be very honest, I never expected Adiga song to be so hugely popular, because it was a song made for the film. And then it just, you know, bursted out. And even last time, Karthik has sung for Maname also. Karthik was telling me, you know, when he's singing, Adiga's violin comes, when that sound is heard itself, 15,000, 20,000 people are
singing
clapping.
Along. Yeah.
So that is a blessing from God, actually.
Language barrier lekunda Telugu paata ee concert lo padna people are singing along. That's
exactly.
Like
that's the power of music.
It's amazing. Yeah.
When you're doing it sincerely from your heart. So when I am composing, I compose just the tune. But I keep in mind, you know, when it goes to different languages, you know, everyone should feel the same. So maybe that's why.
And what's the sequence that you follow, sir? Music compose chesadapudu. Is it lyrics that comes first, or the music, or the singer, or because meer ippudu inka na mate meer paadaru, so adi mundu nunchi anukunara, okay, I want to, you know, lend my vocals ani?
Not exactly. I will compose first,
okay,
and then the lyrics is mostly, that's the way around, because directors want to hear the tune first,
okay,
and you know, get it confirmed. Sometimes when it goes for the shoot, you know, you would want only a piece. Now I'm composing for Rashmika's film, which is called Girlfriend, directed by Rahul Ravindran.
Right.
So for that, you know, we are working on a teaser, and for that, it's just dummy lyrics that I'm singing.
Okay.
But he needs it for, you know, editing.
Okay, for the edit.
Yeah. Right. So that's how we usually work. But sometimes now, for example, Naroja Nuve, Shivagaru gave me the lyrics first.
Right.
He wrote
during one of
four
the
lines.
Right.
Yeah. Naroja Nuve, Nadil Se Nuve. Then when I got that, I was singing. So
it works both ways sometimes.
Yeah,
depends
both,
on.
It depends. It's all
okay.
If something has to happen, it will happen. Yeah.
Right. And Malli Karthik garu antunte, will it go beyond Adiga or expectation chala ekko untayi?
I don't absolutely know. No. The only thing I can say that, you know, we are working very sincerely. And I just want this film to, you know, be successful. I want Sriram, you know, I want Sriram to be happy.
Okay.
Yeah, when he, because I know it's been a very long living dream for him. And we have been working on this film since a couple of years. I think right after Kushi itself, I was committed to this project.
Okay.
But then, you know, they had shoot in London, you know, they had a lot of shoots. So despite that, we have been continuously working.
We have a
number of songs.
Are there lyrics koncham entunte ante free spirited songs untayi chudandi sir, mana mood ni batti we listen to a specific like as a sad tone or energy. Depends on a mood kada.
Yeah.
It's very energetic, but yet the lyrics are on the lines of free spirit and freedom.
This film is also
lyricist gurinchi.
This one I think many lyric writers have worked with us.
Worked for this.
Many Ramjoga Shastri.
Okay.
Krishna Kant,
right.
many people have written.
Okay.
And I think Rolrida also, he also is working.
Yeah.
And Sriram's one friend, Priyanka Garu.
Okay.
Many lyrics writers are on board. So for, I think in this film, each song, you know, is written by a different person.
Amazing.
And inside the film also, we have songs.
Okay.
So, yeah, it is a, like a, you know,
mix
like, wherever you turn, there will be song, music.
Okay.
So like that, yeah.
Really nice. And ippudu idu only tracks kaakunda after the movie gets released ippudu part A part B laga aa tracks kuda really soothing ante if you are traveling ala avi vintu travel chestuna days kuda unnai ala avi getting something out of this
it all depends, but I am sure it will be a timeless album. I think the main success is if you get connected to the film, then people will welcome the songs.
Before I ask you to sing few lines from Inka Na Mate, Sharvanand garu work ela undi, work cheyadam ela anipinchindi sir, and then director Ramadev.
Yeah, I think with Sharva garu I have had a very less space for communication, because I've met him once, I think, for a film's puja time.
Okay.
But otherwise he has been continuously busy with shoot and we are yet to meet.
Okay.
But it's been, we have spoken over the phone, and even with Kriti Garu also, I've spoken to both of them. Both are sweet, yeah, both are sweet, and they have superbly done, you know, outperformed themselves.
Mm.
I think both, for both of them, you know, they have equal spaces in the film.
Okay.
And I'm wishing both of them all the best. But Sriram, it's an ongoing journey.
Yeah.
I think I've got
years
a, yeah, I think I've got a great friend also. And he's, you know, outside film, he's a great individual, he and his family.
Mm.
And I mean, his son is, has only acted in the film, Vikram.
Yeah,
I think for the first time in my life, you know, a hero, usually heroes will come and, you know, watch the space. And one day, you know, at 2 a.m., you know, he bought Vikram also.
Okay.
And, you know, Vikram was watching himself on screen.
Wow.
So that was very special for us. It's been a great journey, you know. I mean, working with Sriram, it has opened a lot of, lot of possibilities for me also.
Okay.
I have also started thinking big, you know. Yeah, big in the sort of scale. You know, how much you can work and, you know, perform or do refinements until the song comes out.
Right. So, the beginning poster, glimpse or teaser, everything is so grand. So.
That's how Sriram is.
Right.
Yeah, you might
fresh and best.
Yeah, his story might be a, you know, he might tell you a story between two people, but he will place those two people maybe on the top of a bridge.
Okay.
You know, like you, in what you see in motion posters. So
right.
That's how he thinks.
Okay.
So that's what I love. So obviously, we'll also want to do music in that scale.
Yeah,
exactly.
So we want to hear a few lines from Inkana Martis.
Yeah, I think I'll just play, you know, the chorus portion. Inkana mate mate, din tari kita ta ta din tari kita to ta kita tari kita din tari kita ta ta din tari kita. Tintari kita do ta kita tari kita din tari kita ta ta.
Oh wow,
that's
amazing.
Course.
So
hopefully, you know, I'm glad
it'll stay with us for sure. Overall, any tracks in the both sir, and age on is Londachu, how the other tracks are going to be, if you have to mention that.
Yeah, I think there are a couple of tracks, around 8 to 9 songs
okay.
in there, and we are still in the verge of you know, like finding out if there are any more songs. And genre wise, I think I'm leaving it to the audience, but I can say it's different from what I've done
what
before.
What you have done before.
Yeah, my Kushi, Spark or Hai Nana, no. This is a totally different ballgame.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's what I can offer.
Right. Release IPN Song, which we're all excited and really looking forward to the entire film.
Thank you. And thanks for, you know, all the love that people have been showering. It has just recently released. So those of you who have not heard, who are watching this, please. Watch and share the song.
All the very best for Maname.
Thank you.
Congratulations in advance.
Thank you.
Thanks for your time.